go. The uniform's a little different from what I've seen, but this is definitely a Russian soldier. No question. Let's go.
Open the door, then cover me. On me! All clear! Rinko, flank right! I'll go left!
There's the radio tower. Let's contact Titan 1 and get out of this circle jerk.
On me!
Stay frosty.
They've reached the docks, but the boats have all left.
It's 86th. Go check out that guard post. Maybe there's another switch.
Oscar Mike, head back to my position.
Shit, more of those things. Grab that rifle, we gotta clear a path.
Nice shooting. Let's move. Chopper! And it's not one of ours! Get down!
For any more of those creatures. Jesus, it's like an antique show in here. Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 Actual. Do you copy? Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 Actual. We're primed for extraction. Again with the Russians. Say again, this is Devlin 4-1. Yeah, they must be jamming our comms. It's all Russian all the time. Does anything work on this goddamn island?
Of course not. This place has been abandoned for nearly 50 years. At least, it was supposed to be.
Who the hell is this? Shit, these guys don't look friendly. Really bad day.
We prove a guy in tip.
Captain Reiko. You are Captain Reiko, are you not? Don't look so surprised. Your name's right on your uniform. America's charming penchant for individuality. Now, I have some questions for you.
Name, rank, and serial number. That's all you get from us, Ivan. Check your Geneva Convention handbook.
I did away with that little inconvenience years ago.
We are officers in the United States military.
I want to talk to someone in our embassy.
I think you'll find that impossible for a number of reasons.
Our embassy, right now!
That's better. How is it you haven't aged a day in 50 years? There is only one explanation. The TMD, where is it?
Run, Rayco. Head straight for the doorway. Just follow the open doors. Run, run! Turn right! Good. Now down the stairs and turn right. Keep running and look for the open doors. Move faster! Turn left! They're right behind you! Quickly, down the stairs!
Nathaniel Renko. My God, you're here. Just like Mir 12 said. You must have a lot of questions, but we don't have a lot of time. Quickly, this way.
Scott! Проверить по углам!
My name is Catherine. I belong to an organization known as Mir 12. Here, this should answer some of your questions.
We are Mir 12. Our mission is to reveal the truth that's been hidden from the entire world. In the 1950s, a military research base was built on the island of Katorga 12. To this day, the government denies its existence. That is a lie. According to top-secret documents we've uncovered, the base was the site of research involving the mineral E99. The E99 research program was headed by two men. Dr. Viktor Barasov, a top researcher in the field of quantum physics. He didn't live to see the outcome of his work. Reports say he was killed in an unexplained laboratory accident. This man stepped in to lead the program after Barasov's death. He went on to lead Russia in a war for world domination. A war won using super-powered weaponry developed at Katorga 12. Today, we know him as Chancellor Nikolai Demichev, leader of the world government. The events surrounding Demichev's rise to power are still a mystery. Our organization is in possession of a journal that claims Demichev is a fraud. It raises many questions about Katorga 12. What happened there to put Chancellor Demichev in power? What could have caused so much destruction and taken so many lives? Evidence points to this structure on Katorga 12, the Singularity. What is the Singularity? The journal claims one man will lead us to the answers. His name is Captain Nathaniel Renko. It is our mission to locate Captain Renko and help him achieve his goal. We are Mir 12. We will reveal the truth.
One of the lead scientists on the Singularity project built a hidden vault. You must find it. Go through there. Here, two-way communicator with GPS. Now go!
powerful. The radiation unleashed by the Singularity has mutated the people who used to live here. Keep your eyes open for them.
Either lost the monsters or they grew bored with us. We're safe for now. Palmer twisted his ankle in fear at his sprawl. We'll rest here for tonight. As luck would have it, our little haven has a sent in a slash of vodka. All the comforts of home.
You're searching for contains a device called the TMD. It was invented by Dr. Barasov, one of the scientists who worked here in the 50s.
Thank you.
According to the Mir 12 journal, there's a hidden entrance in this building that leads to the vault. Find it. Your signal's off the grid, so I'm guessing you've found the vault. It contains the device Demichev killed your friend for, the TMD.
Research project, Film Log 19, relating to potential applications of the time manipulation device. Now, the device, or TMD as I come to refer to it, uses...
Renko, I've got you on the GPS. For all our sakes, I hope you got the TMD. You must use it to go back to 1955 and stop Demichev from killing Beresov. He is the only one who knows how to restore history to the way it's supposed to be. You should be coming upon a rift. A rip in time. They formed when the Singularity exploded, and the island is dotted with them.
TMD? How? You saved my life. You're wearing the TMD and an American uniform. Something must have gone terribly wrong. Follow me. I need my notes. Demichev, man!
Я не могу сейчас голову! Убейте! Убейте его! Бегом, бегом, бегом!
There are two guards. Can you dispose of them? I knew Demichev would be angry when we refused to work on the Singularity, but I never imagined he would resort to this. Let me get my notes. Damn it! It won't open! The TMD manipulates the aging process of objects, making them, for lack of a better word, older or younger. Even a safe can decay over enough time. We're running out of time. Please, age the safe with the TMD. Take this. It is a prototype E-99 weapon. It can be unstable, but should help tip the odds in our favor.
kills him.